I know you better than anyone in this world.
I know
I humiliate
you. Probably better off on my
it's
own.
Over. Loving a man who did. Let me take you out tonight.
Why?
And I see the permanent. Can't have you hanging out at the booth dressed like that.
Yeah, well, maybe it'll sell better.
Yo, this isn't a fucking joke, okay?
But that's the thing with guys like Nate.
Why are you being like this?
They don't actually want a person. They want something they can own and possess. It wasn't the violence that scared her. It was the fact that she knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him.
I love you.
I love you too.
I really fucking hate you. You're abusive. Most of the time I really hate the way you make me feel. He didn't do it.
Keep talking. Come on, keep fucking.
Fuck. Then who did?
It wasn't Nate. It feels good to know that there's one person in this whole fucked up world who has my back.
Trust me when I tell you that the person that did this doesn't love you.
Never find that kind of love. I feel like you ruined me forever.
Keep talking.
Huh? We're gonna get back together with Nate. There's just no darkness. It's a mistake, right? Me. Did you know that I loved you? I don't know if that would ever be enough for me.
It's kind of the point.
I'm not talking about obsession, fighting, fucking. I'm talking about love. When is it gonna end? Stop. I wish you could see yourself the way the rest of the world does.